Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Dark Souls 3, and this episode we are not going to be going to the special ice castle thing. We are going to do one thing here first, but we are going to be going to kill the old Demon King. A friend told me I shoot him the video links when I get them uploaded, and he watches them before anything else, and he lets me know about certain things if I miss something actually, I'm at this bonfire. Okay, so let's just do this. He lets me know about different stuff, or stuff I need to do, or bosses I miss, stuff like that. There's been some stuff he's told me, and I just didn't go back and do it in the video. But what we want to do is come right here and descend down this. So we'll go down here. Okay. Now I'm not... He just told me to come down. Okay, so we've got this. This is all I knew about down here. So, I just want to see. Okay, so he just hits you with a ranged attack if you're up here. I'm just trying to... I just wanted to see. So you can't necessarily... you could cheese him from up here. Oh no, he's gonna come up here. Okay, come on down here. I shouldn't have done that because I took damage. What are we doing? What are you gonna... you gonna do something? Yeah, help me out, Skelly! Oh, don't hit me. Really? This is a thing? The skeletons help me out here? Really, you're telling me these skellies are gonna... why am I throwing firebombs at a fire enemy? Come here, buddy. Come on. Why are the skellies, like, now disinterested? What is happening here? This is weird. Okay, get the skellies out of here. Oh, you dick. You dick. Oh, God! Okay. Heal. Okay, come here. Come here, bitch. Shoot. He might be dead after that. Oh, God! Nope. Heal up. Ah, there we go. He's dead. Alright, you weren't that bad. Soul of a Demon. That's like a mini-boss. Kind of like what we're going to kill at the Ice Castle when I get a chance. I figured out... I know how to cheese him. I think I'm going to show you guys that. Swing at this. Okay, it is a mimic. What am I doing? What am I doing? I gotta get away. How much does this do to you? Here we go. Nope. Okay, I stunlocked you, which was... wow, you suck. How did you miss me? No! Going for the grab! Fuck me! Fuck me. Okay, it's still eating. That thing... it's going ham. Please tell me that demon doesn't respawn. Okay. Let's go. Out of all the two things I fought right there, who would have thought that the mimic chest would be the one that wrecks me, not the fire demon? That's just great. Alright, I'm not gonna use an ember until I kill that stupid mimic. I really need to use a new weapon. We've been using the Uchi Katana for like 20 episodes. I should get a new one. Okay, you know what? Just because, I'm gonna go do this and get free souls. Because I want souls. And I really have to recover, so hopefully the fire demon is not back alive. Because I have 20k souls, so probably be a good idea not to lose those. Get that. Would it fall already? Fall! There we go. Cause say, are you gonna fall? What the hell? And I fucking just lost 20,000 souls. What the hell is that? Oh well. Oh well. No, not gonna be upset. Whatever. Whatever. I got that by being greedy and going for 1,000 extra souls. That's what I deserve. I'm not even upset. I can get 20,000 souls back pretty easy. Alright, let's just not fuck around now. Yeah, bye bye 20,000. You know what? Now I feel like I have to do it. I gotta get my souls back. Everybody get up. We're doing this again, everybody. Let's go. Okay, run back. I do love this armor. I love the shield. I like the weapon. It's not my favorite weapon of all time, but I don't, like, dislike it. Is it gonna break? There we go. There goes all the enemies. Guess I'll just wait here for a second. There we go. Okay, so we lost 18,000 souls in that whole thing, because by dying I got 2,000. So, we'll get it back. I'll get it back. No worries there. Okay, good. Fatty's not back. Alright, mimic chest. Now I got nothing to lose. Okay, I'm gonna do my strong attack. And a kick. And a kick. And you're going for the hug. Come here. Can I just block your shit? I can. Yeah, come and get it. Yep, swing. God, the mimic has some horrible aim. Yeah, swing. Yeah, kick. I have some horrible aim! How did that miss me? Oh, God, and then I get kicked. Fuck you. Okay, what is the mimic? The mimic's just chilling up there. He doesn't want to jump down. I'm too far away. Why am I swinging? Why am I swinging? What am I smoking, dude? Oh, my God. He went for the hug, and it, like, glitched him out of the hug. That was weird. He got glitched out of the hug. That was so clutch. Ooh, Black Blade. What is this? Looks like a katana. Oh, it is a katana. Let me see its moveset. Oh, this thing is short. Okay, look at that. Now, let me put on the Uchi. I don't need this torch on anymore, so I'm gonna take that off. Actually, it's not that much shorter than the Uchi. Okay, it's got the same moveset that way. I'm gonna assume it... Oh no, it doesn't have... Oh, it's the reverse moveset. It does the slashing side-to-side swing first. Okay, I like that more. Okay, I hate this attack. It takes too long. Okay, that's all overhead. Now, what's the weapon art? That's a shitty weapon art. It's got to be something more than that if I can wield it, but I can't, so... Let's just do that. Alright, let's go. We got 4,000 souls. I'm still disappointed we lost 20,000. That's on me for being impatient. Okay, here we go. More skeletons. Just grab and run. Just grab and run! Grab. Grab. Run. Just run. Okay. I should probably stop running from skeletons. I don't even know if you can kill them. Old Sage is blindfolded in the Witch's Ring! F you! Chug, chug, I don't wanna... Can I... Okay, I can't light bonfire yet, and he's getting back up. Light it! I can't light it! Oh, God. I'm just gonna try to de-aggro him. Just run. I was gonna try de-aggro. Did you guys go away? No. Where is your de-aggro range? Well, we're in a new location. Would you de- You are not- Really? You're not de-aggroing yet. What kind of garbage aggro is this? What? What kind of an attack is that? Okay, run away. Just run away. Run back to the bonfire. I love this armor, dude. This armor is badass. Why are you still... Keep walking. Just keep walking. Keep walking away. Keep going. You fucking shit. I'm not here. Keep walking. Go away. You son of a bitch, why is his sword glowing? What if I walk slowly to my bonfire? Not here. I can't light it. Come here. I just want you away. Can I please light my bonfire? Thank you. Okay. We do have 4,500 souls. Okay, so we'll work our way back up. I think I'm gonna use that katana when I can. I can't use it yet. I don't have 18 strength. I will co-op tonight and regain those 20,000 souls, just simply so that I can so we can use that in an upcoming episode. I don't know how much I'm gonna record tonight. You know, I got home from work. Oh shit! What the hell is that? Oh shit! It's a, what is that called? A ballista? Or a, is it a ballista or a Batista? It's a ballista. I'm thinking of the stupid baseball player. I've been watching a lot of baseball. My mind's getting confused. Okay. There's got to be a way, like whatchamacallit, that one tall, the giant shooting the arrows. There's got to be a way to deactivate this crap. So I'm gonna run. Oh. Oh shit. Nope, 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 not dealing with that while this shit's happening. Nope. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, it looks like. Oh god. Oh god. Fuck life. Okay, grab this. Because we're right here. Ooh, Shield of Want. Is that the shield that Nishandra has? I don't know, is that Nishandra's shield? Okay, that looks like boss, so I'm gonna assume that's the old Demon King. But for a boss like that, I'm gonna assume there's a bonfire. This thing looks crazy. I just wanna see what type of health is like. I don't know what the hell it's shooting. I can't even see its health. Oh god. Okay. Oh, hey! I knew it! Bonfire! Usually there's always a bonfire by a boss. Okay. I don't even know if that's the boss, but I'm saying, I'm assuming it's the boss, and usually there's a bonfire by a boss, because even FromSoft knows they, not to be complete assholes. But I'm gonna check this out first. Are we gonna have to deal with more skellies? Am I gonna be on the run again? Oh my god, what the shit are you? Okay, run around the circle, get the ember. Oh my god, these things have fucking tracking. Why does everything have tracking in this game? Oh god, and he doesn't stun! Oh my god, there's two of them, I think. Okay, yep, fuck this, fuck life. Actually, no, I don't know. Oh fuck life, dude. Oh god! Oh god, they're faster than me, and this looks like an enemy here. Oh god, there's no items. There's an ember, and that's a dead end! That's a dead end! Oh god! Gotta get the moves and run! Oh god, why do they jump? Their jump is OP! Oh, where am I now? Oh god. Oh my god. I don't know what to do. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous! There's no items down here. What's, oh god, there's an item. What is this? Undead bone shard! Okay, this was all worth it. Oh fuck life! Fuck life! Oh god, fuck life! Dude, fuck life! Fuck life! Oh god! Well, I will trade 4,500 souls all day, every day for an undead bone shard. Now I'm not entirely sure. I thought that was going to lead to disabling the the ballista, but I don't think it is. Now I'm gonna go run for my souls and see if I can make this, if I can make this shit happen. Yeah, okay. Okay, so this, if I do it this way, I don't know where my souls are, though. Oh, fuck, shit. I don't know where my souls are. I don't know where they are. Where the hell are they? Oh, God. Why are they in this corner? Why are they in that corner? That makes no sense, woman, why they're in... Oh, God. Fuck life, dude. There's an item bag here, but this is... Hello, rat. Hey, buddy. Oh, God. I gotta heal. If I die here, I don't know what's happening now. Oh, God. Fuck. Holy shit! There's no way I'm making it out of this alive! I don't know where I am. Did I just really... Oh, God, this rat! Still in my ass. Okay, when he attacks, I need to, like... Oh, God. Well, I found something here. Okay, items. No item. We got a black knight. Yeah, you suck. Oh, God. Why can't you guys fight each other? Holy shit. I'm gonna make it. Go. Yeah, come get me. Climb up. Can you not climb up? I just want to get rid of the rat. The Black Knight on his own is going to be hard enough. That area can... I can't believe I made that. I made it out of there alive. What's he doing? Did he... Okay, he went back. Okay, so that's good. I can come back down there and fight him. I want to fight and kill the Black Knight, because if I can get Black Knight gear, that's going to be epic. Okay. I don't know how I made it. Oh, we've got bone wheels. Dude, I'm sick of these skeletons that I just am literally running like the biggest pansy in the world from. This whole, like, last two episodes has just been me getting on a horse and literally just running from everything. What we got here? Homeward Bones. My type of shit. Run like a pussy. Okay, so this isn't even a route. So I'm wondering in that other area where I was getting hit, I wonder if that was a giant or if that was like another ballista somewhere. Oh, God. Oh, my God. There's gotta be a point to this over here. Oh, this is so stupid. Okay, there's not a point. I just ran over an aggro bone wheels for the fun of it. Great. Any issues with bone wheels is they're faster than you. It's not like these stupid... Oh my God. Oh, fuck life! Fuck life! I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. Fuck life! Fuck life, dude! Okay, just run. Just run. I want to de-aggro as much as I can. Please tell me that thing is not alive. Okay, good. They're not. Okay. Okay, I can fight just one of you. Oh, wait, did you de-aggro? Ha ha ha, he de-aggroed! I'm the best! I made it here with literally fighting no one. I'm surprised there isn't, like, an item. Okay. This way? I don't even know which way you're supposed to push this. Does that stop it? I think that stopped it. So I'm assuming from here you're supposed to homeward bone. You're just supposed to peace out. An item over here? No? It would be pretty epic if one of these guys got up. These are the giants like the other giant that shoots at you. The first dick shooting guy. Okay, what is the point of coming down this way? I don't know, but we are going to. I hate when they make fall down areas where it's like, oh, you're gonna take a ton of damage, even though this is supposed to be a shortcut. But I took a ton of damage from that. Okay, now I think we're just going to once again run like a pansy and grab items. There's where we are going to. Alright, any I is there an okay, no. Here we go. Okay, so there's not like any fire that's gonna. It's not like there's fi this is fire and it's killing me slowly. Okay, we've got items over here. Let's do it. Should I fight the. Yeah, we'll fight the boss in this. Okay, large titanite. I can take this. I would not complain. Oh my gosh! That fits into what I was gonna say. I would not complain if this is all large titanite because I haven't been finding any of it. Oh, this is beautiful! I'll take this all day! Though now it gets dicey because I want that item over there. Oh my gosh, this is all large titanite. This is nice though because. Okay, I think that. Is that all the items? I like how this isn't like burning me to death. That would be so annoying. Okay, I think that's it. So I think it's boss time. I think we did everything. I'll go back and hit the bonfire up, obviously. I don't really get this worm. Like, am I supposed. Like, it's got a health bar, so obviously I can kill it. Oh god. How much damage is, like. Oh my god, it takes no damage. That's kinda effed up. Grab it! Grab it! Grab it! I don't know what's happening! This thing is so big! I can't tell what's going on. Heal, just heal. If it wants to hit me, it can hit me now. Okay. Okay, we're alive. We're good. We're good. Okay, so now we're on to a boss. Alright, let me go ahead and rest. Get my potions back. Well, I say we're onto a boss, but I don't. Actually, I'm pretty sure we're onto a boss because I don't think in this game in particular you've been able. There's been enemy, or there's been boss. There's. Oh, I can't even think. There hasn't been any fog doors that weren't bosses in this game, I don't think. If there has, I don't remember. Do I have an ember popped? No, I don't. Let me do this. Actually, I should have waited until I was in the fight. Oh. Well, hey, there's a summon here. Great Swamp Cuculose. I kind of want that armor. Not that if I summon her, I'll get the armor, but we won't summon her for now. Actually, you know what? Hold on, hold on. I'm going to summon her, and we're going to kill the stupid worm. I'm going to use her to help me kill the worm. Then I'm going to separation crystal her out, and then I'll go try the boss. I'm going to give it like 3 tries. I'll try to kill the boss like 3 times, and if that doesn't happen, then that's fine. I'll summon her. Alright, let's get this worm. Come on. Is this a worm or a snake? Is she gonna do anything? You gonna help me? What the hell are you doing? Are you helping me fight this thing? Is she really. Does she not know how to attack this thing? Well, what? Like, does she not. Oh god. Oh god, does she not. She doesn't know how to attack this thing. How much health does it have? I can't even see a health bar on it. What is happening? I don't even see a health bar on this thing. I don't know, I saw I did 71 damage. Oh god, I can't. This is confusing. I can't tell how much damage I've done. What the. This is really hard to. Okay, I've done like no damage. Okay, this enemy is really not that hard. All you gotta do is come and stand back here. Let it do its cycle, and then run up and hit it. Okay. I think it's moving out. Well, I don't know. This bot, this enemy is weird. Okay, stop moving. Okay. What is this, dude? This is so stupid. Why is she not doing? I might as well just get her out. Get her out of my world. Where's my separation crystal? Get out of here, because she's just making this enemy harder. So I might as well just kick her out. Does it gain health back? It gained health back! Alright, forget this. I'm gonna go rest at the bonfire again. Forget that. I don't know how to kill that thing. It got health back. So I guess you can't cheese it by doing exactly what I was doing. So I don't know exactly how you kill that. Let's go see if this is a boss. Hopefully I do not have as much trouble as I had with Wolnir, because that was some pathetic-ass crap that I had with Wolnir. I'm not proud of that performance. But I probably won't be proud of this performance either. Like, I keep saying this, but I never admit to be good at this game. I love this game. I love Dark Souls. But I'll be the first to tell you I'm not the best at this game. Oops. Let's get some resin. Okay, that applies dark. That applies poison. Huh. Okay. Let's go with dark. Oh, well, I wonder what that is in the center of the room. Yeah, that's definitely not a boss. Okay. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna dual wheel. Come here. You can always get some hits in! Oh god. Oh god. Oh my god, I dodged that. What the hell? What the hell is that? I can't see. I can't see, dude. That's an AoE! I saw that coming for days. Oh god. What the hell? I can't see! I can't see! I can't see anything, dude. Oh god, he's lava spraying. Alright, come here. Dude, is that an AoE? That looks like an AoE. Oh, that's a ring of fire. Uh-huh. I don't know what's happening here. I'm gonna try to pull off the clutch's heal. I did it. Can I block his attacks? Oh, this is a good question. Okay. I can't test it out if you miss. Oh god. I might be dead. I can't move out of this. He's fat! You fat ass! Alright. Oh god. It's the ring of fire! Run away! I want no part of that. This music is nice. Alright, oh god, okay. Oh, fuck me. I can't tell what's going on half the time. Boss! I'm gonna die. I can't see! Oh god, we're having circle fire and I'm in a corner! Okay, this is not a bad first attempt. It's not great. Okay, here we go. Wow, that actually doesn't do a lot of damage. I'm okay with tanking that. Okay, can we get out of the, like, extremely tight corner? Come over here. What is he? Holy shit. Holy ball sack. Run over here. Hide. I mean, if he wants to let me do that, we can Actually, oh god, he's doing the Ring of Fire, you little shit. This fight's not bad. I can definitely do this by myself. Like, I could do all these boss fights by myself. I only used anybody on... I used them on the Deacons of the Deep. I can't see. Oh god, AoE. That really doesn't do that much damage. He's doing the Ring of Fire. Yeah, suck on that, but I can't even throw that far. Yeah, if you want to do some stupid... Oh god, I can't see. You're nuts! I can't see! I'm stuck! F you! Is that combustion? Oh god, stop doing the Ring of Fire! He's just asking... Like, stop it! Stop doing the Ring of Fire! Why is that thing... What are you doing now? Oh god. Okay. Oh god, he's using that meteor shit. Fuck you. You just run away. I think it targets, like, your last location. Kind of, so if I do this, I think I'm safe. Alright, bitch. What? Stop! Okay, I don't know what that was. Oh, it's doing it again. Oh god. I'm out of stamina. Okay. Oh god, that's just like the worst timing ever. Okay. This is like extremely close. Oh god, AoE. AoE, but it didn't do a lot of damage. And he's meteoring up. Okay. You know what? I could have gotten a few hits in, but I think this is the wiser call right now. Okay. Okay, bitch. Center of the room. Let's go back. Going back to the center of the room. My phone was freaking out. I'm in like a big old... I'm in a giant group text, so... What is he doing? What are you doing? Come out here, bitch! Come here! You know what? Putting it on. Come here. Oh god. I staggered him! No! No, no, no! No, not like this! Not like this! Not like this! Okay. I don't know what's happened to him down. I need to get one hit off. Thank you. Yes! Let's go. Old Demon King down. How many souls does that give me? Zero. Oh ho ho! 27.5! Let's go. Soul of the Old Demon King. Oh, nice. Bonfire. Bonfire. Hit up that bonfire. Let's go. 32k souls? Hey, I may have lost a ton of souls, but I can't complain. We got souls back now. We're looking pretty. We're looking good. Alright, let's use this up. 10k souls! Oh, beautiful. Alrighty. So, Old Demon King is down. I assume that's it. I could be wrong, but I think that's it. But Old Demon King, down and out. Let's go back to Firelink. I guess I'll do this in this episode. As you can see, we actually... what was I going to say? I totally lost my train of thought. But we're going to go ahead and level it. I don't have any... I totally like spaced out. I was like, what am I thinking? But I think this Dark Blade, this thing might be... This armor, though. Oh, this armor is sexy. I love this armor. Like, it's not the most, like, you know, people like the Desert Sorceress outfit in, like, Dark Souls. Like, I want my character to look good, like, my female characters to look good. But I don't know, I didn't like the look of that armor.
Tis quite neat.
Okay. Where is the Dark Blade? Well, let's go ahead and upgrade this bad boy. Because I think... Now, before I waste... let me go to plus... Let me do that. Okay, so it is better. It is better than the Uchi at plus 5. And... But it has higher requirements. That's like
the... Be careful, I don't...
Do I have a shard for you?
What?
Do I have a shard? No, I don't have a shard.
Pretty. Okay.
I think I'm starting to get the hang of this game. Like, it's been a struggle. Like, I haven't played this game enough and all that stuff. I can make as many excuses. I can make a ton of excuses for why I'm playing bad, but... I think I'm starting to play a little bit better. No excuses. We're not making excuses. I just have not played well. Like, admittedly. Like, I mean, it's not really an excuse at this point. It's like a fact. I haven't played well. Let's see. We got a couple new souls. We got the Soul of the Demon. And we got the old Demon King.
Aha, that returns.
So let's see, what weapons can... Ooh, these just look awesome. Ooh, the Demon's Fist. Ooh, it's a melee weapon. Or, not a melee weapon. It's a fist weapon. Demon's Great Axe. That thing looks awesome. I can't use it, but that thing looks awesome. Ooh, Chaos Bed Vestiges. I have to get that. I don't think I cannot get that. I don't think I can pass up something called Chaos Bed Vestiges. Hurl Chaos Flame that scorches vicinity. That sounds like a Chaos Fireball. But like 10 times better. I'm not going to be using any of them, so I'm not even going to do it right now. Because I can't even use... I haven't even found the Pyromancy Flame.
Welcome home, Ash. Very well, then take Nar.
Okay, I've got 43k souls. That's 4. Is it even gonna be 4? No, it's 3 level ups. Wow, that's some... Wow, leveling up is expensive. Holy nutsack, dude. This is getting, like, out of hand how expensive this is to level up. So I need 18. I can get to 17. Okay. Okay, you know what? We're gonna do it in this episode. I'm gonna show you guys how to cheese this thing. It's worth 8,000 souls, so it's kind of worth it. So we want to go here, and I can't cheese it as well as a lot of people can because they have spells. If you have spells, this is like the easiest cheese of your life. But it's not really that easy of a cheese for me because I don't have spells. I don't have, anything. I don't have pyromancy. I don't have miracles. I don't have anything. Actually, I've got an idea. Now, I'm gonna say I'm gonna act like I'm a smartass here and then I'm not gonna have enough faith. Yeah, I acted like a smartass and I don't even have enough faith. You need 20 faith for that. Damn it. Okay, so we're back here at this castle. And you remember that big enemy. You can actually cheese him. Let's see here. Because he's gonna spawn in. He's invisible. He's kind of like the cat. I don't even know what her name. Alva. Okay, so what you gotta do is you gotta come onto the bridge from this direction. You wanna come back here. And then if you run onto the bridge, he should spawn up behind you. Should. Why is he not spawning up behind me? Answer Cirrus of the Sun Realm's call for cooperation and summon and be summoned as a phantom. Huh? Wait, what? Okay, forget the cheese. I'm gonna cut the episode here. We're gonna start this off by hitting yes. I don't know what this is, but... Hell yeah, I don't know what this is, but we're doing it in the next episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.